تقوى الله أن تجعل بينك وبين عذاب الله وقايا. To put between yourself and the punishments of Allah a barrier. You are not going to hold a stick and say, now I want to put a stick here. This is a barrier between me and the punishment of Allah. No. The things you do in terms of dhikrullah are those are the things that would help you, and they would stand as a barrier between you and the punishment of Allah. Remember, we just said, Inna salata tanha anil fahsha'i wal munkar. When you engage in al-fahsha and munkar, you would be gaining the wrath of Allah and the punishment of Allah. Now, because you engage in salah, which is also dhikrullahi, it has become a wikaya between you and the punishment of Allah, and this verse supports it. As-salah tanha anil fahsha'i wal munkar. Allahu Akbar.